Kevin is going to perform what we'll call a wall alphabet. He has a soccer ball between his hand and the wall. We're going to cue him to actively press into the ball and reach through his armpit. Once his scap is protracted, he's just going to trace the letters of the alphabet with his hand. These small movements are just working on the timing of the rotator cuff as it stabilizes the humeral head.